Like, how? He's a pro. It says pro underneath his name. Well, under my name it says, why is he playing this game? Hello, peoples. I'm DigDug, and it's time to play Rocket League. And I know we haven't played this game before, but I've been having fun playing all sorts of games lately, and I just kind of want to keep it going. So we're going to play Rocket League today. And if you like Rocket League and you want to see more of it, you need to let me know, because I'm trying new things. But if you want to see more, give me the thumbs up, leave me a comment, let me know. I'm actually playing with a controller today, which I don't usually do, so that should be interesting. And I have to admit, I'm a noob at Rocket League. I'm not probably going to be terribly great at it, but maybe we'll get better, right? Maybe we'll get better. I've played it like once or twice, and it wasn't very good. Let's go here real quick, because if we're going to play, we might as well customize our car, right? Although I have to admit, the default blue, something about that I really like. So we got this guy. Ooh, I like that. Yeah, I'm going to truck. Nice. Oh wait, I should be using the controller here, hang on. Yep, that's the guy we want. Decals, that's kind of cool. Like that too. Whoa. What happened to the color here? Oh, I see. Oh, I see, it's either blue or orange, okay. So the accent color. Let's do this. Oh wait, was that just for the, okay, hang on. Oh, I see. You can have different decals for each team. That's cool. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I kind of like that. So if we're on Team Orange, we'll get a nice reminder, at least, of our DigDug Blue. That's that. Yes! Okay, tires. Can we rotate? Oh, yeah. That's pretty slick looking. But this is soccer. We need cleats, right? Like, we either gotta go this route and just go for like the tough looking one or the slick looking one. I think we go tough. I mean, it's a truck. Let's go tough. Okay, what's. Whoa! We need blue for sure. Hats? No, I don't want a hat anyway. A flag? Really? Can we get a DigDug flag? Ooh, a Discord flag. I like that. Is there a YouTube flag? Let's see. Gotta be a YouTube flag, right? Yep, YouTube gaming. Nice! Love that. Alright. Dudes, I like our car. Let's do it. Let's play. Okay. How do I get back? There we go. Play online. Prepare for embarrassment. I'm not going to be very good. Play list. Standard 3v3. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Find me a match. Let's do it. Let's do it. I hope I'm on Team Blue. I mean, orange is pretty cool too. I do like orange a lot. Oh, I'm actually kind of nervous. Whew, here we go. Let's do it. Oh, what a cool looking map. Okay. Oh. Let's turn on. Okay. All right. Okay. Get back in front of the goal. Oh, I thought I hit it. Let's watch that again. Did I not get it? Here I come. Oh, baloney. Baloney. Oh, give me a break. Get it out of there, Scout. Okay, we're staying back this time. Everybody rushed the ball. That was not good. Come on, dudes. That was not a bad hit either. Wow. I like his car. He's got like this Camaro thing happening. Alright, you guys rush it. Oh, come on! Darn it! I had the right idea. This guy's getting like all the easy shots because we... Alright. I should have gone rocketed up a little bit. See, this is like my third game ever, guys. Ever. I just did the tutorials once. Oh! This is not easy. Get it away from him. Alright. Oh. Scout's got the right idea. Okay. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. Infinite Cosine. That's a cool name. Alright. DigDug, come on. A jumps, B rockets. Let's start getting the aerials. Come on. Oh! Too much forward momentum. I couldn't get the... Darn it. Death wish. I've got to get better at switching between a normal cam view and this, what they call the ball cam view, where you can always see the ball. It's really helpful because you can see the field. But it's hard to drive because you're not necessarily facing the way you're driving. Okay. Okay. Alright. I like that. Ah! DigDug! You... Okay, maybe I should make a rule. No playing games that I don't know how to play. Come on, get there, get there, get there. Get there. Man, okay. That was our guy. Even. Ah. Nice, nice. Ugh. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Guys, we're getting killed. How many of you people are like Rocket League experts and are screaming at the screen right now? How many? 12? 100? Ah, I just wanted to point up. How many times do we have to... Like... Never mind. Can we skip this? Yes, let's skip it, please. It's a beautiful map. Look at this map. This arena, I should say. Okay. Here we go. Infinite Cosine's got it. Ah! Man, I can't stop fast enough. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, yes, yes. This is not good. No, Death Wish! Like how? He's a pro. It says pro underneath his name. Well, under my name it says, why is he playing this game? Ugh. Not good. Not good, not good, not good. Come on, come on, come on, reset. No! Come on, DigDug. I hit the wrong button. I was trying to boost just as I hit it. I hit the wrong button. Maybe I should try the keyboard. I'm just not used to this controller. Plus, this game, I gotta say, gorgeous. Amazing. Fun. But not easy. Ugh. No! No! Alright, let's just try some. Boom. See, now... kind of what I was going for. Up. Oh. I'm gonna boost, but... here I am practicing during a game. That's not cool, DigDug. Do not let them score again. I'm just driving around, apparently. Holy cow, that was awful. Most people apparently play this game with a controller. So I don't know how the heck these people are typing in chat. Whoa, this is trippy. Okay, we're blue. I like that. Okay, we're gonna try to be conservative this time. Ooh, I actually hit it that time, but... mostly out of luck. Come on. Come on. Ah, hit the wrong button again. Can't get the hang of this boost. Man, this is not easy. The ball came on. Ah, again. There's the boost. Ah, I missed it. I was trying to zip up there and I can't even... ah, come on. No, 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 no. No, no. Oh, I completely whiffed it. Come on. Gotta turn off ball cam. It's just... I don't know what the right kind of combo is, but you need ball cam to see what's going on, but it's not easy to drive. Oh, I was going for the guy, not the ball that time. Darn it. Darn it. Missed the boost again. Good job, Charlie. Glad one of us can hit the ball. Goodness gracious. Oh, I hit it, but that's not what I wanted it to do. No! No, 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 no! Get it out of there! Oh! Darn it! Guys, I'm really not good at this. Okay. Okay, got it. Oh, I missed it! Oh, come, 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 come. No, 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 no! Nice save, guys, nice save. Come on, come on, come on. Oh! Infinite cosine with the save. I felt pretty good about that one, too. Alright. And. Come on, turn around, DigDug. Oh, this ball cam's killing me. Aha! Did you see that block? Okay, come on. Oh! The other thing that's really hard about this game is momentum, right? You try to do one of those cool, like, side kind of rolling hits, but if you've got too much forward momentum, you are never gonna hit it. Okay, got it. Got a hit. Got a hit on it anyway. Oh! Second game, and at least there's signs that maybe someday I'll do something right. Come on, come on, come on, get there, get there. Ugh. Get there. Nice job, guys. Nice job. Watching that again. Well, we're gonna win, I think, this round with thanks none to me. Alright, it's in their half. It's good. They're defending. I like that with 20 seconds left. Oh, DigDug. Tell you what, I did more good that time just hitting people away from where we wanted them to be. DigDugPlays, one shot and goal, striker, I guess, you know? At least I'm on the board. Hard hat, common topper. No thank you. Wow. That was fun. I had a miserable score on the leaderboard there, but that was fun. This is a beautiful game. There's no doubt about that. No, I don't want to save the replay. Are you kidding me? It's awful. Why would I want to save it? Let alone, like, post it on the internet for everybody to see. Never doing that. That round was definitely better than the first, though. So, let's get one more round in, at least. I need you guys to tell me how to do this. Because I know, in theory, what to do. You pitch up, you hit boost, you get up. Like, I can do it in the tutorials, I get it. I know the momentum thing, but man, it is such a different thing in game. What? Wait a minute, what's going on here? There's nobody else on the other team. Okay, now we got some teams. Good, good, good. One, two, come on. Nice. Let's go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, darn it. All right. There I am going off the wall like some idiot. You guys go ahead and play the game. I'm just going to drive up this wall, and that'll be fun. Come on. It's either... Okay, I got it. Oh, it's either ball cam is on, and you can actually see what's going on, but not actually get to it. Come on. Or it's off, and you drive around like a lunatic, but can never actually participate, because you don't really know where the ball is. And I keep hitting that instead of the boost. Nice, nice, nice. Nice. Center ball, get it in there. Oh, I missed it. Darn it. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, wow. Really? No. Really not good at this game, but man, do I want to be. It's so cool. Nice shot, man. Nice shot, Der Bear. I keep hitting the wrong bloody buttons. Cleared it. Oh, wrong button again, DigDug. Okay, I should have spent 6 or 7 months playing this game before I decided to record it. Holy cow! Epic fail. Right. Man, we're... And I'm gonna have to quit here in a minute. We've been playing for a while. No! This is bad news. Infinite Cosine left the match. That's the pro. He was so upset. I don't blame him for being upset, but you don't quit the match, dude. Oh, pros don't quit the match. Oh, I almost got there. Good grief. I mean, I had the right idea, I suppose. I just didn't get in front of it. And you can see me coming in there. And I didn't. I should have jumped. Should have jumped, you know? It's obvious now, looking back. Yeah. What a sad, sad performance. But what a great game. I just wish I was good at it. Like, at all. Just a little bit good would be awesome. I'm not. I'm really not. Just rush it. Just mad rush it. Oh! Get it out of our half. hit it, but I don't think it's gonna matter. I didn't clear it. Wow, that's just awful. Wow. Oh, I wanted this game to go so differently. I wanted to be so good at this game. Or at least, no, not even so good. Just, I wanted to not be terrible. But guess what? Ugh, I'm terrible. Get off the ceiling, please. Really, with 4 seconds left, you gotta do that? Yeah, good for you. Nice assist, though. Wow. Just let us get one, guys. Just hang back. Ooh. Wow! That was rough. That was rough. What do you think, guys? Should we play more? Wait. That looks like the A-Team van. Okay, I like that. We're gonna exit to the main menu. Well, let me know what you think about Rocket League. I know. Maybe I'm not the guy that should be playing Rocket League, or if I'm gonna play Rocket League, I need to play a whole lot more of it. And get used to this thing, because I'm not used to playing with it. But, that was fun. I enjoyed it. I hope you did too. And if you're new here, I'm better at most games. I really am. I'm not always this horrible at games. So please stick around. Check out some other videos. See, trust me. Subscribe if you haven't. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.